श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्के के श्री वेदांताचार्यवर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण। विल कंटिन्यू टू एंजॉय स्वामी यमुनाचार्यस् स्तोत्र रत्नम। टुडेज वर्सेस नंबर 23। आफ्टर परफॉर्मिंग शरणागति अट द लोटस फीट ऑफ श्रीमन नारायण आलवंदार गोज ऑन टू एस्टैब्लिश and expresses his determination on his Sharanagati and reinforces his firmness and also kind of answers the frequently asked questions or doubts, responds all the queries. Why should one seek and desire for moksham? Can that be delayed? Can one get moksham from others? Is the means is so small, how can the fruit be moksham, etc. one tends to have in our mind. So all these things are addressed and responded by Swami Yamanacharya through these seven verses. So 23rd verse, naninditam karma tadasti loke sagasrasho yannamaya vyadayi सोहम विपाखावसरे मुकुंद क्रंदामि संप्रत्यगति तवाग्रे। सो मुकुंद द वन हू ग्रांट्स मोक्ष वाट एवर पापम्स दट एग्जिस्ट इन दिस वर्ल्ड वाट एवर दट कैन बी इन दिस वर्ल्ड ई हैव ऑल बीन कमिटेड देर इज नो पापम इन दिस वर्ल्ड विच इज नॉट कमिटेड बाई मी and committed by me thousands and thousands of times. Naninditam karma tadasti loke. There is no such papam in this world that I am not committed in this world. I am such an incorrigible sinner. And that vipaga vasare mukunda, mukunda vipaka vasare means it is beginning to yield fruits. And now are going to drown me in the fullest of suffering and sorrows because of those papams. With great dukkham and agati, I have no other gati. I am a refugee. I have no other refuge other than you, ananya gatihi. And I have come to you, and you, there is no other recourse, no other help. And संप्रति ग्रंथामि अग्रे तवाग्रे संप्रति क्रंदामि मीन्स इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू तव इन फ्रंट यू अग्रे इन द फ्रंट संप्रति नन्राग लाउडली हेवीली क्रंदामि कदरिगिन्रेन क्राइंग एंड येलिंग सो दैट इज व्हाई I am crying in front of you, please save me. It is even I had performed and committed so many sins in millions of earlier births. Even if Vedas do not mention any papam, which is it, but it is in your mind, even those papams have been committed by me. So even Swami Trikachinambi says, Nindita Charakaranam Nivrittam Kritya Karmanaha. I had committed all those which have been forbidden, and all I have not done which have been accepted and ordained, instructed by Shastras to perform. So Akrityanam Chakaranam Krityanam Varjanam Chame Chamasva Nigilam Deva Panatarthi Haraprabho. Swami Desikan says in Nyasa Dasakam, Akrityanam Chakaranam, that which is not to be done, I have performed. That which should be done, I have not done. And that is the papams I have committed. So even if I have not performed something, good deeds, sastric injunctions, if I have not performed, it would affect only me. But if I have performed which is forbidden, it affects others as well. People who look at me, people who look up to me, who look up to me as a role model, would all copy the one which I do, and they would also be following my suit, and they would also be incurring the same sins. So Apastamba also says, okay, what is dharmam, what is adharmam? Yam tu aryaha kriyamanam prasam santi sa dharmaha yat garhante so dharmaha. Means whatever that's praised, the activities that are praised by Aryas, the Brahmanas, that is dharma. The activities that are forbidden or that which is to be discarded by them, if I do that and if they blame me or scold me for that, that is adharma, says Apastambar about dharma adharmam in Dharma Sutram. And so I have committed all of them. One can never see any papam in this world which is not committed by me. So what? You can continue to do so as you have been committing since time immemorial. You may say Sriman Narayana, but those papams are now yielding fruit and they are going to torture me. Do not ask me to perform pariharam or prayaschittam for that, to undo those papams. How many thousands of prayaschittams I can do and how many times I can do for which papam? Even if while doing those prayaschittam I may commit more papams because of not doing it right or not doing some of them which are to be done. I do not also have the jnanam or the necessary wherewithal of knowing which prayaschittam, how to perform it. Every act yields furthermore papams. I am now caught in tremendous ocean of suffering and sorrows. Having realized that, samprati krandami, I have come here crying loudly. I am not crying aloud in front, having realized my sinful past and the births and the consequences, I am now crying aloud in front of you. Vipaka vasare, and they are beginning to give fruits. They are beginning to yield fruits. And samprati grantami, I am crying in front of you. Karoli vannane kannane kadarigindren aarular kalaiganamma arangama nagarulane thondradipodi aalvar says in Tirumalai. Karoli vannane kannane kanna kadarigindren, I am crying. Aarular kalaiganamma, who else is there Ranganatha other than you? And Draupadi, she had cried from Hastinapuram, and you were in Dwaraka, and you regretted that you could not rush to her immediately. Govindeti yada krantat krishna mam duravasinam rinam pravrittamivame hridayat napasarpati. You had mentioned, Govinda, she had yelled from Hastinapuram, and I feel that I am indebted to her. I am in great debt for having delayed and let her cry so much for her to be blessed with the clothing. And now I am not there so far like Draupadi. I am just there in front of you, immediately to be taken care of by you. You do not know that I am crying as I am crying in front of you. You do know very much right here now. Unlike Gajendra, who had cried at a distance, unlike Draupadi, who had cried from Hastinapuram, still you bless them because you are Mukundan, Moksha Pradhan, granter of Moksham. That's why I am addressing you as Mukunda, with the most wonderful, unique name of yours, and crying in front of you. What's Moksham? To get rid of all these karmic diseases and attain you. That is Moksham. You are the only one capable of granting that. So why should I cry in front of you? Do not ask. To who else can we cry? What can I do? Do not ask. Only you can do. So, Agati, I am Ananyagatis Charanya Tutpada Molam Sharanam Prabhatya, I had mentioned. So, but here I am addressing you in order to get rid of all the obstacles and hurdles in front of me. All the papams that are simply extinguished. Tiyinil dusagum sheppelo. After sharanagati, one should not perform any other upayam. One should not commit any other papam as uttarakritya. So, ఉపాయాపాయ సంత్యాగి మధ్యమాం వృత్తిం ఆశ్రిత ప్రమాణం సేస్. సో వన్ షుడ్ నాట్ గెట్ ఇన్ టు అపాయం ద డేంజర్ ఆఫ్టర్ పర్ఫార్మింగ్ ద ఉపాయం. అపాయ విరత శశ్వత్ మాం చైవ శరణం గత తనూకృత్యాఖిలం పాపం మాం ఆప్నోతి నరశనై లక్ష్మీతంత్రం సేస్ ఆస్ ద ప్రమాణం. One should feel remorseful and regret that we are not able to get out of the papams. And hence, after the Sharanagatan, if after performing prapatti, if intentionally, if anybody does any papam, we need to do another Sharanagati or do the prayaschittam in accordance with Shastras. Being utterly destitute, since I am crying so loud with no other refuge, no other help, you need to take pity on me and bless me. Sharanagati alone is my only prayaschittam for all the my millions of papams committed so far. Hence I performed Sharanagati at your feet. In the last verse, please save me. Alavandar appears to be saying, Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana. అడిగా.